Hello, hello, and welcome back to ShiftyCraft. I hope you're all having an amazing day. In today's video, we're going to be talking about the best ways of how you could possibly play Minecraft with Dream. But before we begin with today's video, I want all of you to hit that red subscribe button as well as the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of our upcoming videos. And comment which Dream Team member's your favorite. But without further ado, let's get right into it. Dream is becoming more and more popular, and therefore everyone wants to play games with him. While it might seem impossible at first, it could actually be possible, so let's talk about it. Firstly, while this isn't exactly playing with him, we know what his Minecraft seed is. Dream is known specifically for two seeds on Minecraft. His 1.14 speedrun seed is the Dream SMP seed. The Dream SMP is a survival multiplayer world server that Dream ran for him and his friends to play on. It continues today, and many popular Minecraft YouTubers stream their daily playing on the server. There's an entire scripted series containing the world's players that can be found over multiple YouTubers' accounts, including Tommy Innit, Wilbur Soot, and many more. The series contains multiple wars and warring factions, and with so many familiar faces taking part in his YouTube series, it's something that every viewer of Dream, Tommy Innit, George Not Found, Sapnap, Wilbur Soot, and more should watch and stay up to date with. The Dream SMP server seed is 58260250640149729877. The other seed that Dream is known for is his 1.14 speedrun leaderboard seed. With this seed, he scored a 32-minute long run, making him an official speedrunner. And he also frequently streams his speedrunning attempts, but has stated he will no longer be submitting any attempts to the leaderboards since the cheating scandal. The seed for this is 312-058809-703-8515-178. Now, how can you actually play with him? Dream currently does not have a server available for the public to play on, and it's unknown if he has one in the works. The Dream SMP server, which is frequented by various Minecraft content creators including Tommy, Tubbo, Wilbur, Technoblade, Schlatt, Carl, Quackity, and more, is not available for the public to access, and if players outside of that inner circle were to find the server, there's still a whitelist feature to prevent players from joining without being invited. But don't worry, this doesn't mean you can't play with him. There's a lot of rumors, hacks, and tricks that you can use to play with not only Dream, but his entire team. You know how Dream often makes videos in which they do many different stupid challenges? Well, to make these videos, they obviously need a server to play on. There's a lot of YouTube videos and threads on Reddit which can give you access to these servers. There's an issue with this, though. It doesn't always work, and the chances of meeting Dream on these servers are pretty low. He doesn't make these videos often, so he rarely logs in on these servers, and still, there's a small chance you will meet Dream or anyone else from the team. There's also people who believe Dream will be starting his own public server soon. Unfortunately, it isn't exactly known when this will happen, so all we have to do is wait and see, but to be honest, I believe he will eventually create this. In conclusion, it isn't known whether these ways will work or not. A lot of people believe they do, but I'm pretty sure that some of them really do work, and you might meet Dream, but others are just lies or even worse, scams. Remember, if anyone wants you to pay money for meeting Dream, don't trust them. They're probably gonna scam you. What do you guys think about Dream? Do you like him? Why or why not? Make sure to let us know exactly what you think in the comments down below. But this brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to hit the like, comment, subscribe, and notification bell button, that way you never miss out on a single video in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. And with that, I'll see you guys in the next video.